and you're on Badmus TV. Entertainment without bounds.
Government should just allow people to
eat safe. Nawala.
Lagos, Abuja, and Ogun. Why?
O ti ba waju.
Won lo pe dadi ile ti so awon.
This environment, people have been lamenting seriously.
For me, it's not advisable to allow people to move around.
Nigeria don't give you any money.
Pe awon ti ilu okere, awon lo ko wo ilu Eko.
Coronavirus is a disease that rules over the world. Everywhere you go, the people are talking about coronavirus. But here we in Nigeria, like what's going on in our station now, in our government now, if you want to increase about the lockdown where people are in, I plead to the government, let government help the poor people. Sitting at home because they're doing nothing. A lot of people are dying in hunger. A lot of people also complain a lot concerning the situation we are in. So if the government wants to extend it now, please, and I plead, even though in 1 week, let it give people gap to go out and look for something to eat.
I don't know, I'm not very sure. Maybe it's real or not. I don't think it's real in this Nigeria, but let's say it's real. Government should just allow people to start working. They should try a way to prevent it. Like, maybe people should be using face masks and gloves so people can start working. Some people are dying, we don't know, simply because they are hungry. There are some people, they must walk every day before eating. There are some people, they must walk before eating. It's who you see, you see. There are some people, if they did not go out of their house a day, they would not eat. And they have children, they have family. They are saying they are sharing things. Ever since I'm here, for the past 1 month, I've not seen anybody share anything. The only thing I see sometimes is one cup of rice, one drink of rice. That is not to sustain people. I've never collected because I've never seen. Maybe they brought it here or not. They should please try and help us through this season. We know even if it's real and they cannot get to everybody, they can still find a way. There's BVN, we have banks, we have accounts. They could do it.
See, to itself. Nawala, even though us with the same market, if you see stress, where person they see before you buy market, not be small. So then they say after this one now, they go still put another one. The thing where they pay me be say, see our children now, they no go school. Huh? As I as the year small small, they say maybe now May, February, November, then go resume. That one this thing they affect us. I bet.
Right. Number one, they said there should be lockdown, right? In some states, there is no lockdown in some states. In some states, within the states, they are still moving about. Like Lagos State. Number one, why are they particular about Lagos? Lagos, Abuja, and Ogun. Why? They said those ones, no movement. They, you know, even if you can't even go within the state, you can't go. That is nonsense. To me, it is nonsense, pure nonsense. And they said they to give people, you know, some money or whatever they distributed. The money is not going to anywhere. Some people pocket the money. And yet the government said they are giving out money. They are not giving anything. They are not helping the situation at all. If at all they want to help the situation, they should tell people, everybody, go to your business. The only thing, the distancing should be there. Are you hearing me? The distancing should be there. They should go to their businesses. Eh? And maybe the people to gather, maybe use gathering, they should avoid that. Normal. But say people should not go out, it's nonsense. Pure nonsense. It's not helping matters at all. And to me, you coronavirus they are talking about is scam. It's pure scam. It's people that I fever, they say it's corona. They will keep them somewhere without you know giving them food.
In corona to in fact, especially our mekunu, kini power buruku. O ti ba waju ki le awa ti gba ka mba wa se wa yi o nje ko si owo ko si ele ni ka joko si le e de ran tawon ti o to lo bi kankan ko wa pana won kon sanu wa buhari jo o
kan wa fi kun on ntore bi npa wa awon mo wa gan won lo pe dadi ile ti so awon se la won lati wa ladugbo gan awon gan on complain ebi npa eyan. Ah, te fe, ta tun gbon sipon la tu fe fi kun yi. Ah! about to die lawa yo tele a ti fe ku but nisin bayi ah e jo kan ma fi kun a n be Buhari.
Baba won ijoba wa kon jo n to ito lohun o ko dakun ko dabo o eyin ebi n pa won boys ladugo ton ba de bi bayi won ma ra potato won ma ra gbon ma ra okan ma ra won ma lo ni o ko sowo awa la fori ko kon jo kon tori olohun kon saanu wa kon ba wa wo nje kakiri ladugo lati jo njo yi ni si won ti de wa mo nu ile n bi bayi a ro nje a ri nkan kan gbogbo awon boys ebi kon pa won kakiri ni mo mo nkan ti mo ti fi gbara n bi bayi bi mo se joko mi re leni tin nu shop mo ta nkan kan mo mo nkan ti mo ti fi gbara kan jo n to to lohun kan ba wa pese onje fa won boys won yen kan ma wa ma ka wa mo le loru
se ri nti o n sele ko fe yi wa mo ko fe yi wa mo o ma ye ki ebi de pa me kunu pasile ntori won ni ebi 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 lo n gbogbo te bi ba ti pa me kunu awon me lo ba fe ku Nigeria won tun fe fun wa lowo aturi nkan kan so wa da are wa nu Nigeria citizen Nigeria ni wa Europe country niyan owo ton fun won be over Nigeria money 300,000 ton fun won be yen so wa ye ka wa Nigeria ka ma ri 2000 gba won so ye pon pin owo kakiri won pon okiri ko ye o kan ba wa nkan se si o ta won mo wa na ton tun so ye pe won ni lo si school o di next year kan ba wa nkan se si o gbogbo Buhari de ni o kan joko Labuja ko ri nkan se ko ri anything se individual according to mo ye so individual lo fun wa ni nkan bi lo mbere la mbere ti fi la mbere bi lara won
ah by name community health extension worker. I'm just here to brief about this COVID-19, how it affects the general public. Possibly in this my environment people have been lamenting seriously because of food amenities are not available and so on and so forth. And for me personally, I've been trying to do the little I could do to help my community fine, and then I will only indulge people to please stay safe and stay healthy, take two precautions, you stand. COVID-19 is for real. It is real. It is not a joke. Please stay safe. Huh?
Coronavirus is a virus. It's airborne, and of course, it spread through the air. So, for me, it's not advisable to allow people to move around, even though the lockdown has its economic side effects. You know, people are not allowed to make money, and the economy is such that you have too many people that live from hand to mouth. They make money on a daily basis and they hit the money on the daily basis. But then for me, it's better to stay alive, you know, than to die looking for money. Because even when you make the money and you are not alive, who spends the money?
For this coronavirus situation, I don't want government to increase this extended date, because this corona period now, like we are doing a business as a businessman, we are going now, coming everywhere is locked, no money, nothing. Nigeria don't give you any money. There is nothing we can do. Even our trader, like me now, I'm a businessman, a charcoal dealer. Now, there is no shop open. There is no way we can supply. All the customers that are closed, no money, nothing. We are just there. So I plead federal government to not exceed this coronavirus holiday again, as you continue with our life before. May God will help us.
Ti won gbe sita yi ko si arun yi le ko bi awon bi ki se pe awon ti ilu okere awon loko wo ilu Eko bo de se ku ilu Eko won fi di awon mekunu bi o se oje won fi di won lowo won ka won lowo ko so awa mo Nigeria adem gba awon ijoba wa lamoran kon ba wa wo se o fifo awon kan nibi kan ko de fifo awon kan nibe kan rara nitori wi pe bi o se o je ohun lo wa ni itani isin sugbon olohun ko saanu wa ki gomina wa kan ba foju anu wo wa kan tu wa sile to ba je wi pe won kun ba wa ra awon ogun kan ko lo si general hospital private hospital kan ko sita kan lo ma gba o beta ju gbe ka yi joko sile yi o ti so lukaluku omo Nigeria kan sanu wa.
First, my name is Mustafa Abubakar. Some people don't know, they call me as Bale Bale. I want to give this government advice about this working or about this coronavirus. It's good to know, say, some people where you not get anything, or people where you don't have good business. Like me now, where I get children and everything for this Lagos state now. I come from Kebbi state. But the business where they sell, to see I'm not hard. What I want to make tell the people, say, I want to give advice for this government. Make her try to know, say, people where you not get day. Everything is sukas now. I get our children, come on, Gary now is 1,005. How people they happy about this kind of issue? Just I want to give government advice about the issue, make her know how you take, produce this something. Because of people go and selling your own business to take care of your children and wife. As we talk about, as I day like this now, I day inside supper. Some people day inside supper, not be only me. To sell my own business is very hard. People no go market, find something where they eat. How you come buy something where you go enjoy your house? It's not good. Just I want to give your government advice. Make you know, this is something. Other people, you hear how to take care of children. People will not get anything.
You see some America, some USA, that suffer, they are inside the room, they will not come out again. And they are hungry. We are in Nigeria. We don't even know what to do. We are staying at home, no movement, went to market. All those army, they're not allowed to see motor to enter. They carry their motor come out. We are not know what is that. We are went to somewhere now. If you don't have enough money, you cannot come out. And see our children, they're no more school again. Those workers, they are no more work again. What are we going to do? Or say those people that are working for government work, and they pay me, and they promise that we are going to pay money for our bag. We cannot hunger again. We not see anything. Nothing, nothing. Every day they increase. Put, and they put 2 weeks, they put 3 weeks, they put 1 month. Can we just stay like that without no do anything again? We don't understand. Making it Nigeria. May this court made this solution, made a fair solution, because we are tired.
This lockdown is very, very, as in, I don't understand. Staying at home, they are adding another 2 weeks on it again. Because people are very hungry, both the poor, both the rich. There's no money in the bank. They promise to put money in the bank. We are not seeing anything. We are not seeing any improvement. So what are we now expecting now? Nothing. People are hungry. As in, they're staying at home. 20% don't even live. Who they find, they find. Who they beg. I don't tire.
That's it on Trending for today. Many thanks for staying here on Eniola Badmus TV. Remember to like and subscribe as we bring you more stories.